busy with DC Talk.
Get out.
Now when you're down and feeling out, I know you take it to the Lord. But those times when you got the clout, or do you
take it to the Lord?
When you're out of cash and your rent is due, I know you take it to the Lord. But when you're living large and you got the juice, or do you
take it to the money, Lord?
Oh.
Take it to the Lord.
Hey, hey, hey.
Who you take it to?
Wow.
Take it to the Lord, y'all. You gotta take it to the Lord. Take it to the Lord.
Hey, hey, hey.
Who you take it to?
Take it to the Lord, y'all. You gotta take it to the master,
well,
Lord.
You tend to take it to God when you're losing grip. You got Christ in your heart, but you're living that. You call his name, but everybody prays when it comes to pain. Or when you're feeling down and you need a burst, say a short prayer, read a Bible verse, and then expect my Father to honor that. You're a life that you're living is straight up whack. You got
to
take it to the Lord.
Your name.
And it sure went to get me fame. I just gotta explain that it ain't no game. Call him when you need him, then forget the name. Yo, that's lame.
Right.
And I will proclaim, stop using God for your personal gain. Cause in the end, you'll be left to hang, boy. Check the word, it'll tell you the same. You got
to take it to the Lord.
No regardless of day, it's a 24/7 type of sit at hand. Based upon grace, God's love for man, and he's ready and wait, arms open wide. So take it to God, cause he's on your side. You got
to take it to the Lord.
Hey,
who you take it to?
Take it to the Lord, y'all. We gotta take it to the Lord, yeah.
Take it to the Lord.
Hey,
who you take it to?
Take it to the Lord, y'all.
Yeah.